So we'll show you the new swipe gestures in the mobile music shuffler. So we can go from left to right to skip to the next song. Go right to left to skip back. Hit the vertical V, start playing. And then do it again to pause. And we can do playlists. Bring up the playlist window, or we can reload all the songs to a circle and it'll reshuffle everything.